So this trend is a little more abstract. It's all about size and shape, the juxtaposition of small stones and bigger statement pendants. It's about two charms that echo each other in the same shape but of different sizes. Also here we see on Lily, we've created a sort of imbalance in the look between the earrings with a really long pendant earring and on the other side, an ear cuff and a stud. You can have a matching set as you see here on Lily where you'll have necklace and bracelet, but they have mismatched stone and pearl settings. And then if you want to really finish off this look in the most unique and individual way, just go wild with the hair and makeup as well. But try and keep the outfit as simple as you can, but feel free to throw in a little bit of glitter in there, maybe like Lily did.